Hi guys, so I've been getting a lot of questions about where one can find the NFP results. So guys, it's quite simple. I'll post the link in the description. You can go to investing.com, click on economic calendar. The NFP is released on the first Friday of every month. If the NFP is positive, the US dollar will be strong. If the NFP is negative, the US dollar will be weak. So guys, I'll post the link in the description. You can go and help us too today and check the NFP results and obviously know what will happen to the dollar at that specific moment when there's a spike. Guys, this is free material. This is a free website, investing.com. Very useful to you for news events. J Money, I'm out.